My God.
I'm up here in the Cascade Mountains and I just jumped in Devil's Lake. It's about 45 degrees out right now and that water was ice cold. As you can see behind me, there are banks of snow. And yeah, that's what it felt like when I jumped in. It was so cold I could barely move. So yeah, if you want an adrenaline rush, you come up in the mountains when it's 45 degrees and jump in a lake. Because it's going to wake you up and you're going to have a major adrenaline rush.